One of the country's biggest newsrooms will close its doors at the end of June. Staff at Newshub were called into a meeting by parent company Warner Brothers Discovery this morning and told of the decision. Kim Baker-Wilson is near the three offices in Auckland with the latest. Kia ora, Kim.
Chris, staff are just coming out of that meeting now and they are said to be very sad and devastated. After decades of newsmaking in New Zealand, Newshub at this stage is set to come to a close in just a few months' time. Staff, we understand, were called away from whatever jobs they were reporting on this morning and told to get back to base for an all-hands-on meeting that happened at 11 o'clock this morning. It's just starting to wrap up now. You can see some of the Newshub staff coming out of that meeting. A statement released by Warner Brothers says this is a decision that hasn't arrived at easily, but it needs to take a review and a restructure of its free-to-air operations, and that includes the closure of the entire Newshub operation. The company says this is a hard day for everyone involved. This is a developing story today. We will stick around and bring you comment as it comes, and we're also awaiting comment from the Broadcasting Minister.
Okay, thanks for the update there, Kim. That's Kim Baker-Wilson live for us in Auckland this afternoon.